We can also change the color of the rectangle by selecting it first and then selecting a color from the color palette on the bottom. For each shape, you have the option to select a fill color and a stroke color. In order to get to the settings of these colors, we have to double-click the fill and stroke box on the bottom left of the screen. And then the fill and stroke menu will pop up on the right. In this menu, we can use the RGB sliders to generate whatever color we want. There are three different tabs. The first one allows us to set up the color for the fill of our shape. The second one lets us mix the color for the strokes. And in the last one, we can find some additional settings for the stroke styles. Using different colors in our design is especially handy when we are designing something for a laser cutter. There are three basic operations that we can do with our laser cutter. We can cut our lines, we can engrave them, or we can raster our surface. We need to use a different color for each operation. In theory, it doesn't really matter which specific color you choose, but it's a bit easier if you always pick the same ones for the same operations. When we want our rectangle to be cut out, we'll set the stroke color to red. We'll do this by going to the second tab, where we can edit our stroke color, sliding the red slider to the maximum of 255, and setting the green and blue values to 0. With the fourth slider, called A for alpha, we can change the value for transparency of our color. But be sure that this stays on the maximum of 255. Otherwise, you might be drawing shapes that you can't see on the screen, but that will still be cut by the laser machine afterwards, or vice versa. The blur and opacity values should also stay at their default. In exactly the same way, we can set the stroke color to blue. We'll use blue lines if we don't want to cut our line, but just engrave it on the top surface. We just have to set the R and G sliders to 0, and the B for blue slider to the maximum of 255. And if we entirely want to raster a surface, we have to turn off the stroke and turn on the fill and set its color to 000 to make it entirely black.